drop something on your bed, you're gonna be good. Thank you.
what you got. Wiring it up. It's gonna So it's done.
need that crane to hang that box.
not that hot. I was up there a little. I wasn't wearing the insulated suit. How are you?
I'm good.
What are you doing?
I'm just filming. So I recorded the yellow one that used to be here back in 2020, and it didn't move. It just stayed still. It made loud sound. It just didn't move, and
so it didn't rotate like.
Uh-uh. And then my friend he asked about what happened to it, and
so we took the old one down.
Yeah, because it had bees, right?
Well, not just because it had bees, but because it was old and federal law changed.
I think they came from the U.S., right? I think that the yellow ones came from the U.S. And they just, the other one's still up, the one at Spruce Park.
Yeah, we're going to take another one down, but there's too many bees over there. We've got to have somebody kill the bees off. We thought we could have a beekeeper come out and catch the bees, but we talked to a beekeeper.
Yesterday, we called someone because I was here yesterday, and there was millions of bees right there. Mm-hmm. And they said that they were going to come, but now we have to tell them we got to go back because they're already gone.
Yeah. So we put the old one in the trailer, and we took it to his house over there across Baker Boulevard, you know, Highway 26, or no, Highway, that one.
Oh, at the storage facility?
Close enough. And anyway, a lot of the bees came over there.
Wow, they just love living in that thing.
Yeah, they found it.
Maybe where the queen was, I don't know.
Thank you. put a Romex connector. You know, get a Romex connector, and we'll bring our 480 coming in.
Can I record? You gonna go for a second?
Right here.
You guys gonna leave for a second?
Yeah, we're gonna leave.
Okay.
Take a break.